Namaste. Today I would like to share you some information regarding how to get up in the early morning. Of course, we sleep. Once if you go to the sleep or, we form a comfortable state, our body select its own a comfortable state. And how to sleep, we will see in another video. Today, I would like to share you some points regarding how to get up early in the morning and what all exercise we can do, what all mantras we can chant. That way we can, that will help you to be comfortable and to be energetic, to be happy in the whole day in the morning, and you can be fresh and start the whole day with the happiness. Okay, please watch. When you lie down, it's better to lie down on the left side like this, folded legs and keeping your head down and keeping like this. So then turn and just take your hands up and rotate the wrist clockwise, anti-clockwise. Just fold it, fold your legs and just rotate the foot, okay, clockwise, anti-clockwise. Just stretch and twist towards both the sides and just lift up and down sometime. Move the head to the right, left, and slowly turn towards the right side and lie down on your abdomen. Okay, just keep your palms on the hip and just shake your hip, shake your waist region. So you'll strengthen your whole vertebral column, the spine, the back pain, and we can reduce by doing so. Then just fold the legs one after another, right, left, right, left, both the legs together also. Few rounds you can do it, and then slowly come to the tiger breathing pose. Keep the knees distant, so few rounds of tiger breathing. Inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale down. After that, you can just, if possible, you can maintain on the Bhujangasana, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana, and then Adho Mukha Svanasana also, you can maintain. And then you can sit comfortably, either in Vajrasana or Sukhasana, you can sit. And feel the divine energy in your palms. Look at your palms. And if we can chant the prayer, Karagre Vasade Lashmi, Karamadhye Saraswade, Karamule Tu Govinda, Prabhade Karadarshanam, Karamule Stida Gauri. That also we can say, Karagre Vasade Lashmi, Karamadhye Saraswade, Karamule Stida Gauri, Prabhade Karadarshanam. That you can chant so that your divine energy you feel on the palms, and then you can, before touching your palms, the foot to the ground, you can touch your palms on the ground and say the mantra. You can say the mantra, Samudra Masane Devi Parvatastana Mandale Vishnu Patni Namastubhyam Padasparsham Kshamaswame. So we apologize to the divine, the goddess or the mother earth. We are apologizing, then touching your palms to the ground first, so that from the horizontal state to the vertical state, the energy passes, the kinetic energy, so that the energy passing through the palms first is better. That is scientifically, it is being proved that, so that you can start the day. Before that, if you feel, you can do the left nostril breathing if you are having headache, and or if you have the stressful situations daily, if you are very much engaged in the stressful daily routine, just close your right nostril, inhale, exhale through the left nostril few rounds, and if possible, Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama, that also will make you energized, and express your thanks and gratitude to the divine energy, and give that resolution in your mind that the whole day I will be fresh, I will be energetic, I will be happy. With that attitude, you can start the day and continue the day. Thank you. Namaste. Peace.